This is Boody, a baby orangutan currently in intensive care at a rescue centre after suffering months of starvation and neglect. For the first year of his life, Boody was kept in a chicken cage and fed entirely on condensed milk. The milk provided basically no nourishment for him, causing his bones to become malformed in his tiny body, which is bloated with fluid from malnutrition. Boody is too frail to move or sit up on his own. He is fed from a bottle and has to be propped up on blankets and pillows. When vets from British animal welfare charity International Animal Rescue found Boody, they found him lonely, sick and afraid.
Okay. Good. You want a little bit more? No?
The vets have been nursing Boody back from the brink of death after he became victim of the illegal trade in primates in Indonesia. They have said from now on he will be given expert care and the best possible chance to return one day to his home in the forest.